sporting event like this requires a lot of organisation and planning. Imagine how much effort is involved in designing the systems, controlling the operations, and improving the delivery at the Olympic Games. This summer, the summer of 2016, is going to be a big summer for sports. The Olympics are running in Rio, and millions of people from around the world are going to be watching and viewing this tremendous operation in real time. The key to making it work is to make sure that we get the right people at the right place at the right time, not just from an athlete perspective, but also from a spectator perspective. We at the University of Huddersfield conducted some research at London 2012, where we interviewed the athletes and support staff on their perception of what worked well in London and what possibly could have been done even better. And this has been used in conjunction with the World Academy of Sport in order to inform the design for Rio 2016. The areas of interest, so for the athletes are very interested in how they're going to arrive. So they want to know how they're going to go from the airport to the venue, to the accommodation. They want a guarantee of a good night's sleep. They want to know where their food's coming from, because their main focus is to be very much excelling here on the track. We collated the results of our findings and we helped inform Brazil and Rio in terms of how to design the operational infrastructure. Some good examples, well, for instance, organizing the volunteers. Getting the right number of people at the right place at the right time is quite challenging, especially when you're relying on volunteers, many of whom speak different languages. Also, in terms of best practice, an element that was specifically identified as working very well in London was the Athletes' Village. This series of buildings was flat packed after London 2012, and has now been reassembled and rebuilt to the same design in Rio for the athletes and the support staff to use there. So, it's going to be a busy summer, a summer full of sporting activities at the largest sporting event in the world.
You can find out more about research at the University of Huddersfield with our research news, the online Discover magazine, or follow us on Twitter at Wheel of Research.
The University of Huddersfield, inspiring tomorrow's professionals.